Everybody, it's 7:20 in the morning. I'm getting ready to go to work. I just got dressed up, took a shower, got dressed up, and I just want to show like a 7-minute tutorial on how to do makeup and look cute for 7 minutes because long hours are ahead. And I know all the ladies out there that are mothers, nurses, daycare workers, social workers, I mean long hours, but they still want to look cute. So this is for you. So keep on watching. Everybody. So we're going to start first prepping our face with Embryolisse. We're going to prime our face to make sure everything stays in place. So here we go. Next, we're going to put a little bit of Makeup Forever or whatever foundation you would like. This is the one I have available to me. Well, it's the only one I have, so. But before you put the foundation, if you want to cover any blemishes like veins and stuff, just put a little bit of corrector of any color, whatever you prefer. There's no rules here, I guess. I just put the thing on and go about my way. And then we're gonna start blending. You do gentle strokes, you know, like you go around and you pat down as well. It's optional. You can put a little concealer to brighten up a little bit the under eye and the T-zone if you like. I'm just gonna put it under the eye because we ain't got no time for all that. So here we go. My face looks a little brighter. Just with the little touches, just a little bit. All you need is a little bit. That's it. So now we're gonna put a little bit of powder around the T area. Here we go. This is Benai Powder Luxe. Luxury Powder Buff. This is more of like my skin tone because I just wanna look normal. I'm not trying to look overdone, so. So smoothly, you see how it starts to smooth out? And you don't want to look beat. I mean, it's work. Unless you're trying to impress somebody, then that's different, girl. Then I'll put a different type of powder to even the whole face out because it's like white, glowing. So I'm using BH Pro. It's not a cheap brand, but I like it. But it's not a lot. I'm literally, this is what I do. Boop, just tap, tap. Because it's a lot that comes out. It's a lot. A lot, a lot. Ta-da! I look like my neck. Like, it looks like one. Now, we're gonna do, our eyes. And we're gonna use, well, I'm using the nude palette that I bought in Marshall's. I don't know if you can see it. It's like $6. Hey, it works. It works, ladies. It works. So then you want to put, if you want, you can use the same foundation or concealer on your eyelid. Right? Because homie doesn't have time to be looking for all this stuff. I use this color, actually. So now we're gonna use this color, this beige color, to set the foundation. This one right here. Use the dome brush and we're gonna put it all over the lid to set the concealer. Once you put this one on, then you can use any brown color, but I'll choose this one because it's a lighter tone. See, this one is very pretty, so. Same dome brush and put it right here. Do the same to the other side, grab some more, dab it, and then keep going. See? It's already looking pretty. It's a very fall natural look. It's nothing crazy. It's very pretty. And then I'm gonna grab another brush, another like fluffy brush, but this was more like flat on the top. And I'm gonna grab brown, this one. It's like a coffee brown. I'm gonna take a little bit and I'm gonna put it right under the one that I just added and just start to smoke it up. Grab some more. You do it on the other side. Once you do that to both sides, then you grab the same color. Either this one, the one on top, which I'm gonna do. And put some in the bottom to give it like a, you know, smoked out effect. It's an easy look. It's very easy. You can put this on every day. Or not. Keep going, you put some in the bottom. If you want to put eyeliner, you can go ahead. You can put it in the bottom or in the top. I'm going to put a little bit in the bottom. See? To open up the eye a little bit. And then you curl your eyebrows. I mean, eyelashes. Unless yours is naturally curled, then you're lucky. Mascara, what you're gonna do is add a little blush, right? Any color. I choose this one. This one's very pigmented. And you add it here. Can't really tell. Mostly in person you can tell. You add a little more if you like. And then you put whatever lipstick or eyeliner you like. I put this one on. I love it. It's cream. Then the final touch. This is optional. Actually, you know, fix my eyebrows a little bit. I just comb them. I just comb my eyebrows, you know. Because my eyebrows are really thick, so I don't really need to do things to them. Then, the final touch. Boom! The setting powder. Let me tell you, this will make your makeup never move, ever, in your life. Ever. Just stinks a little, but it goes away. And that's it!